Police arrest three people, including two teenagers, in connection with a murder in southeast Indiana. Good evening, everyone. I'm Curtis Fuller. Tonight, we are learning new information about this case. News 5's Karen Johnson live for us out in Coleraine Township with these new details, including the fact that the suspects don't live anywhere near the scene. Karen?
Oh, that's right, Curtis. Three people are behind bars tonight, a 22-year-old woman and two 16-year-old boys, all from this area of Coleraine Township. Allison Moore of Topeka Street is charged with murder. She was arrested yesterday along with the two teens who were charged in connection with murder of 16-year-old Nancy Hershman. Police now saying she was shot to death inside her home in Milan, Indiana last Sunday. Investigators say the trio randomly selected her home to break into, and I did just talk to a relative of one of the teens charged. This relative asked not to be identified, but told me one of the teens is originally from Indiana and the group drove there with plans on robbing a drug dealer. But he says they decided not to stop there, and that's when they broke into Hershman's home. This relative claims the gun used belonged to one of the teens' fathers. He says Moore is the one who pulled the trigger. Neighbors who live on Topeka Street say they knew she was having financial problems after losing her job at Burger King 3 weeks ago, but they say it's hard to believe she killed someone.
I was shocked, really, because she didn't seem like that type of person.
Honestly, my mouth dropped. Like, I couldn't even imagine her robbing someone, and let alone murdering someone. It doesn't seem like her.
Police in Indiana say this is an ongoing investigation and more arrests could come. The relative that I spoke with tells me a total of four teenagers actually went out to Indiana that night. Reporting live in Coleraine Township, Karen Johnson, News 5.